Customer satisfaction surveys are a simple but valuable out-of-the-box capability of Jira Service Management. They provide trackable metrics on how the team is servicing customers and responding to their expectations. They enable changes in customer sentiment to be analyzed over time. To get started, we'll navigate to our project settings, then satisfaction reports. Here, we can enable or disable our satisfaction report. A satisfaction report is a simple prompt and a star rating of the customer's perception of service. Here, we can customize the prompt if so desired. Once an issue has been resolved, Jira Service Management will automatically email our customers, asking them to provide one-click feedback on their experience. Customers can also leave a written comment. The satisfaction score will be displayed on the resolved issue and within the satisfaction report. Diving into the customer satisfaction report, we can take a look at an overview of the average satisfaction rating for our project, how many ratings we've received, and any comments left by our customers. Additionally, we can drill down into specific date ranges for a rating or look into individual tickets. If customer satisfaction is a top priority for the team, we can drill down into reports further with custom reports to create and view trend graphs of our scores. Some of the most common custom satisfaction reports include reports based on issue type, reports based on the type of service request, and comparing the score of an individual agent with the rest of the team. With scalable plans to suit every size team, sign up for Jira Service Management today.